We're talking to boxing great Kelly Pavlik. Kelly, how are you feeling today?
Why do you always get me at the last second when I'm not ready? And okay, I'm doing good, man. I'm doing
but
good.
You're wearing the Ukrainian colors. You're just missing a little yellow, and I think you're okay. You could blend in.
No, I'm here. I'm here to enjoy the fights.
Now, yesterday you had a chance to meet Lomachenko. What was that like?
Oh, it was cool. His manager, Lomo, you know, the other guys that are fighting. Cool, man. They're humble people. Nice as hell, and they're great fighters. You know, the cool thing is when you're a fan of somebody and you meet them and they're a class act, it makes you even a bigger fan instead of a letdown.
What happens when you're a fan of someone, you meet them and they're an asshole? Is that good?
I don't like that. Then I'm not a fan of them no more.
Is it disappointing, right?
Yeah.
Who's the biggest?
I'm sure it was like that with me too. You know?
That what? You were nice to people?
Oh yeah, that's the main reason.
They didn't know what to expect. Tonight, Lomachenko, if he takes care of business, who do you want to see him fight?
You know what, man? I'm not sure yet. You know, maybe there might be a chance with the Mikey Garcia.
That'd be a big one.
I think Mikey Garcia deserves a shot at it. I mean, he's already proved everything.
Yeah, he's a champion.
Right. Yeah.
Kelly, when you come to fights like this, does it make itch that you want to jump in the ring and start throwing and get down?
Yeah. Nah, you mad miss it, man. I do. But you know, time's done, and it is what it is. No, but I do. I enjoy it too. So.
You're coming back as a trainer.
I am. I'm going
I
to.
I know.
I'm being serious.
Kelly Pavlik is coming back to boxing as a trainer.
That's going to be it. Due
right.
time.
Stay tuned. FizzleJerboy.com and Basic Back Recording. And if you want to follow Kelly, okay, where do you go?
A punchline.
@_punchline_. The punchline.
Yep. Stay tuned. There and check it out.